Local musicians are supporting families affected by mental illness this weekend. Joining us this afternoon is Sue Janty. She is the Director of Behavioral Health at Meritor Hospital and a member of the NAMI Dane Board of Directors to tell us about the Rockin' Blues event and also hear the band The Mud Room to give us a little preview of their performance. We'll get to that in a minute. But first, Sue, mental illness really is not talked about all that often, although we know that it affects one in four families. What is the goal behind this event this weekend?
Well, as you said, Lee, mental illness is a very misunderstood disease. Many people feel that it's a character disease when actually it's a medical disease like many other diseases such as diabetes. It's a brain disorder. So the purpose of this weekend's band, a concert, and NAMI's focus is to help people understand and support the organization of NAMI, which helps people with mental illness and their families with advocacy, education, and support, so people better understand what mental illness really is.
We're looking at a rundown here for the event on Sunday, 1 to 6. What I think is really cool about this is that as we look at the lineup, there is at least one member of the Meritor Adult Psychiatry Department in each of these bands.
That's right, Lee, and we're fortunate to have three talented mental health professionals who happen to be three talented musicians as well.
Very cool.
And it's nice that they have decided to donate their time to support mental illness and the organization of NAMI to help people better understand.
So people can come out, pay the ticket at the door, it will go to NAMI.
That's right. All the proceeds will go to NAMI.
And I want to just point out quickly before we take a listen, and they are very good, this affects children too. Mental illness affects a large percentage of kids.
You're right. And as you said, one in four adults are affected with mental illness. So of course that percentage is smaller for children. Many mental illnesses actually, and when I talk about mental illness, I'm talking about serious mental illnesses.
Right.
It's not being down for a few days or something like that. Many mental illnesses surface when children are actually late teens, early adults. Okay. But also there are issues with younger children sometimes.
A lot more awareness that needs to happen. Thank you, Sue, for being
here.
We want to get to the band. If you want more information on the Rockin' Blues event this Sunday, log on to our web channel and click on News Links. And without further ado, The Mud Room, take it away.